flames, just crank cap. We're working that power play. Penalty kill. Gentlemen. I'll do this end here. Okay. Put it in. They got a diamond power play. Whistle, they start down here with a face off. The blacks are on the power play. Throw another puck when they clear it. Times it for a certain amount, so there's 150 right there. He's going to start with a face-off. Another puck. The 5-on-3 right here. You're going to go 5-on-3 down here too. So 5-on-3, he's got a dice, 2-point dice, that's a 2-1-2, down here, 5-on-3. He's got a dice going. When the puck's at the point, the guy stays in front of the net. He switched to get a one-timer. Not in the first place. Penalty killer. Too high, no one taking the back door. Wants him to shoot, not try to get an extra pass. Penalty killing, guy went down, so he got too high. Comes out, there they collapses down. The middle guy, when the puck's low, he moves out so he can do the one-timer. D continually switching here. The weak side guy's taking the backdoor play. Face off, once again. And so the fours are right at the top of the circle, so the D man I mean. rotated into a low umbrella there. And the switch. Have to make sure the comments have that back door play.